Let's see. Is that nasty to mention?
Yeah. How you doing, man?
What was I gonna say? On the road, I've got sort of various recording methods, you know, my dictaphone and laptop and everything. So, you know, I can do a take for a song literally anywhere, an aeroplane or in the van driving to a gig or whatever, or even you know, moments before a show or moments after a show.
Ready?
We are backstage as Blender in the Grass. You're listening to Triple J with the Doctor. And sitting in front of me, about to take a sip of his drink. Well, I'll let you take a sip first. Kevin from Tame Impala, how you doing, man? Oh, look at that. That is theatre of the mind. For a second there, you were at Splendor in the Grass, supping on a tasty beverage like Kevin. How you doing, man?
Good. You know, if I'm really into the song, you know, nothing will really tear me away from it. Nothing. Even if I'm on an aeroplane or whatever. Yeah, so I don't know. I'm trying to find a way to put it concisely.
This is the first gig you played Australia for ages tomorrow night. Well, Kevin, thanks for dropping in, dude.
No problem.
Have an excellent evening. I'm sure I'll see you later on the evening. Some great bands to watch, that's like stuff.
Here he is. Oh, there it is.
There he goes. Sounds pretty good. Crank it up on Triple J. I